Let's start with masks. I'm asking each one of you, wherever you live in Ohio, whatever county, whatever the alert color of your county, to wear a mask every time you go out in public. Now, I know some may still question the wisdom of wearing masks, but as we used to say when I was a prosecuting attorney, the jury's back, the verdict is in. There is a broad consensus today in the medical, health, and business communities that masks are critical. Yesterday, Dr. Robert Redfield, director of the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, said the following. If all of us would put on a face covering now for the next 4 weeks, 6 weeks, we could drive this epidemic to the ground. Wearing masks is also our best way to protect Ohio jobs. A recent Goldman Sachs report shows that wearing face masks can be viewed as an alternative to lockdowns, and they should be looked at that way. They found that in most cases, within a couple of weeks of people consistently wearing face masks, there was a slowdown, a real slowdown in the spread of the virus. Further, the study suggests that to curb the spread of the virus as successfully as wearing face masks, successfully as that does, we would have to consider a lockdown that essentially would subtract 5 percentage points of the country's gross domestic product. Certainly not something we want to do. But masks are not enough. They're not enough.